The prince runs through the dark hallways of the manor, the sounds of battle echoing all around him. He doesn't know why the people have risen up against his father, but at that moment it doesn't matter. All that matters is that he gets far away from here before they tear him to pieces. He rounds a corner and finds himself face to face with a man. The man's throat is torn out, and blood and gore covers him. He moans and reaches out his arms as the prince turns to hurry down a different passage.